Welcome back to Mega Man X6. I was about to say 3 for some reason. Part 2, and we finished the introduction, and we are now going into the actual game. All I know is there are nightmare effects that go into each stage, and I will try to do as many stages as I can. I'd like to do all the stages with nightmare effects if possible. But I don't. Again, I don't know much about the game. I've watched people play it and whatnot. But I also want to try and get 0. And I've heard Laser Institution and Weapon Center are probably some of the better options for getting that. But I don't know if they're easy bosses or not. It's probably not. I kind of... but I also heard that 0 is hard, a hard fight. So I kind of just want to, like, pick someone and hope for the best. Now, I know this boss is actually not very hard. So I think I'll start with Scarab. Well, I mean, if I only have 2 options, I might as well go for Falcon then. Ground Scaravitch! Wrong button. How do you... Oh, that button. There it is. You are here. Oh, you are now in the Century Museum. Its appearance has completely changed. It's dead quiet. I wonder what kind of nightmare awaits me. I need to lower my volume. Let's move on. And of course my Giga Attack is gone. Not that I meant to use it, it just... So we got Shark... Egyptian, maybe? Shark, Dinosaur... Moon... What's this? The Totem Ball? Can't detect any sign of a totem pole. It must be the work of the nightmare. Be careful. Oh. What happened? Elia? Am I on out of the transmission range? What is happening here? We are in Cyber Peacock stage. It's kinda interesting how... Yeah, it's kind of interesting how a lot of stages just get reused. I will take you. Come here, Nightmare. You're kidding me. If this were 0, his Can I make that? I can. I'm not sure how, but I can. Well, he's dead. I'm not... not saving him. Wait, you're an enemy? Okay. Can I charge this? Nope, I can't. That would have been funny if I could. Oh, we're back at the beginning. Okay. This may have been a bad choice for starting stage. Oh great, I get to do all this again. Well, maybe I can save the one guy this time. Oh no. The layout changed? Weird. Another one, except I can't get the health. This no, she can't hear you. Got it. We are underwater, apparently. Oh, wow. Stop attacking me! We need the help! Of course, and guess what? I get to redo it. Wait, the whole stage? You are kidding me. Okay, no, I don't have to do the whole stage. I'm starting to understand why the boss of this stage might be easy. Thank you. Because if you have to keep doing this over and over again, clearly something is wrong. I kind of want top ones down first, because... Oh, missed. Fine. There we go. I think I remember why I don't play Mega Man X games anymore. Wonder if there's something up there. So you don't have an empty corridor in Mega Man X games, or just Mega Man games in general. I've been transferred again. How far is it? Way too far. Are you kidding me? I didn't kill the enemy? And then I missed out on the health? Alright, is there... No. No. I mean, it... Led down, so I wasn't sure. Not that one. No! Leave me alone! Oh, goodness. First shot misses every time. Come on. Yeah, I definitely missed zero. I kind of wonder, I'm like, can I just like rush through them and... I lose out on these points if I don't. Ooh, there's a heart. I will gladly take the heart. Okay. You need to give me more health. Really? That won't be a pain in the butt at all. Purpose of the nightmare: transforming the museum to something so different. You don't want to know. Oh, of course. The health that I wanted! Please. I mean, slightly good thing is I take less damage, which is sort of good, but boy. A long mission mix. You must be tired. The investigator sent to this area is Ground Scarovich. Stay alert. I am tired. Like, I am starting to realize why I don't play these games that much. It's like a once a year thing. It could just be that I picked the wrong stage to start with. I don't know. I do apologize though. Please, one way only. Okay. I'm trying my best here. Because I did start this series and I kind of want to finish it, so. Yaisha. Ground Scarovich, you must be the burglar of ruins. What are you doing here? Well. What have we here? Why, it's Officer X. This is horrible. Why do I have to face someone like you here? Be a smart reploid and give me the information on the nightmares. I'd rather just see what DNA data you have. This is pretty much how the fight goes. So there is a second phase. Ah! At least I think there is a second phase I could do now. There we go. So the ball just gets bigger, that's all. Like I said, I knew the boss was easy, but boy is that level a nightmare. Ha ha ha, that was a terrible pun. Oh god. 22 minutes. It's okay, my recording thing says 30 minutes, and I'm like, it's related to the nightmare. Let's call it the nightmare soul. Collect the souls to increase ranking. As your hunter ranking increases, you'll be able to equip parts. The higher your ranking, the more you can equip parts. When you achieve the GA rank, you will be able to equip the limited parts. Unlike the other parts, limited parts should be equipped at the weapon select screen. Don't forget that you can use it only one time only. I got Ground Dash! Crush certain types of rocks with this. I rescued people! So I got a heart dash, it looks like, and missile? Life up, speedster, energy, added to energy, that's what it is. Ground Scaravich, next treasure hunter. He was devoted to the research on an ancient site. He also had lots of research data on ancient robots. Gate took care of Scaravich in exchange for the ancient data. Gate improved his knowledge from him. Then Gate had him go to a forbidden area. It was the place that you were both discovered. I saw Scaravich enter the place. I felt bad, but I disposed him. Gate didn't seem to care. I didn't want to remember this. Aww, that's sad. I don't want to remember it either. It's definitely okay to save. Yay! Well, that was Mega Man X6. I hope you enjoyed the X series. We are done with the X series. No. that was definitely very annoying. I might have to look up boss. I kind of don't want to, just so I can like feel like I can accomplish something without the guide and whatnot. But boy, if this is what the game is going to be, I am worried. But thank you for watching Mega Man X Ground Scaravich. I apologize for my terrible, play. It's not gonna be the 30-something minute video. It's gonna be, edited and everything, but, I will leave some of my deaths in, But not all of them. But yeah, hopefully you enjoyed. I apologize for my playing. And hopefully we somehow make it through this nightmare together.